Hello everyone! Again, this is Ate Ai, and for today's vlog, ang i-share ko naman sa inyo ay ang conjugation ng infinitive verb to push. In Hebrew, Lidchof. Okay guys, present tense push for masculine singular, dokhef. Ani, dokhef. Ata, dokef. Who, dokef. Present tense push for feminine singular, dokhefet. Ani, dokhefet. At, dokhefet. He, dokhefet. Present tense push for masculine plural or mixed gender, dokafim. Anahno, dokafim. Atem, dokafim. Hem, dokafim. Present tense push for feminine plural, dokafot. Anahno, dokafot. Aten, dokafot. Hen, dokafot. Okay, now, pag-aaralan naman natin kung paano natin sasabihin sa Hebrew kapag past tense ang verb na push according to the gender. Dakhafti. Dakhafta. Dakhaft. Dakhaf. Dakhafa. Dakhafnu. Dakhaftem. Dakaften. Dakafu. Dakafu. Okay, for future tense, we'll push. Ani, edkof. Ata, tidkof. At tidkafi. Hu yidkof. He tidkof. Anahno nidkof. Atem tidkafu. Aten, tidkofna. Hem, tidkafo. Hen, tidkofna. Okay guys, this is the imperative or the command. Imperative push for masculine singular, dikof. Imperative push for feminine singular, dakafi. Imperative push for masculine plural, dakafu. Imperative push for feminine plural, dikofna. Okay guys, again, dito po natatapos ang vlog na ito. Hope you enjoyed to learn Hebrew. At sana malaki ang may tulong sa inyo na mga verb conjugation na isinishare ko sa inyo. Guys, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga bagong videos na i-upload ko. Again, maraming salamat sa inyo. See you on my next vlog. Lihitraot!